Do you remember all the many cigars that Winston Churchill smoked through World War II? Well, it turns out they were actually really fat joints.
We will find them on the land, on the sea, and the... Why? Why are we fighting them? We don't need to fight them at all. We can be friends. We can be friendly with Adolf. Somebody call up Adolf and prepare friendship weapon one. This interview's over.